Hello, Sicario. I'm Captain Griffiths, otherwise known as Stardust. From now on, I'll be your point of contact with the Cascadian Independence Force. I was a National Guard pilot when it all went down, and now I'm working with you. We're pressed for time, so listen up. Cascadia's prosperity, our natural bounty, has always gone to support the world. For the last few decades, we have done this by our partnership with the Pacific Federation, providing aid and infrastructure to the less fortunate internationally. The Federation, however, in recent years, has used the resources we provided to forcefully expand by conquest and military strength. We could not let our cordium or geothermal deposits fuel this war machine. Cascadia as a nation sought independence from the Federation outright, in order to prevent the Federation from imperially expanding further. Unfortunately, they turned against us. They have seen fit to unify and federalize Cascadian infrastructure as a whole. When we resisted, they turned the country inside out. We refuse to let that stand. So, here's the plan for you mercenaries right now.
In northern Cascadia, Rosedower AFB was a joint base used by both the Cascadian National Guard and the Federation. When hostilities took off, however, the Federation seized the base from the National Guard. Your objective today is to take back the base into our hands. Hitman Team will lead aerial operations, wiping out any anti-air defenses. Circus, our transport aircraft carrying Sicario's airborne troop element, will then vector in and drop onto the base to secure it.
Take care not to damage the facilities too much during the attack. Sicario and other mercenary elements will be using this base afterwards. I'm sure you want to operate from an actual base anyway, as opposed to some dirt strip. So let's get rolling.
impress.
What can we say, Stardust? You get what you pay for.
You think I could ask our riflemen to reserve a nice hangar space for us? You know, in exchange for our good work up here.
There was no such thing as nice this far north. You should know that.
I never flew in these skies like you did. Not like this. Airstrip is secured. Outside of the air defenses, there wasn't much else in terms of resistance. We're patting down prisoners and electronics, but you're good, boss.
Excellent work today, Hitman. You get first pick for hangar and bunks.
Hitman team, begin landing sequence. You lucky bastards. Rose Hour is ours.
You make my job easy as usual, Monarch. Good show.
Don't make Cascadia regret hiring you all.
It's rough around the edges, but as far as forward operating bases go, this isn't the worst we've been at. The base didn't sustain too much damage, and there's room enough for everyone, even the other freelance mercs.
The independence force of Cascadia is now the collection of true Cascadian sovereignty, and when the time comes, we'll see Cascadia rise to its own liberty without the Federation. I've been instructed by the remnants of our national government to be your liaison for the duration of your contract with us, of which we've sent to Kaiser for you to sign later. To be truthful, I don't agree with your way of life, but you've come to Cascadia to aid us, and for that, I can't complain. We'll pay you what you're due, as long as you give us your best. Get settled in. We need you up in the air soon.
One last thing, everyone. We're going by our TAC names for the duration of this contract. I'm pretty sure my name is public domain in regards to Sicario. However, we've gone to great lengths to keep yours hidden. If you break it, it's on your ass. You know how bounty hunters are if they have a name. Dismissed.